Hello everyone, myself Dr. Neetu Modgil. I'm ENT consultant working with CARE Hospitals, Hyderabad. First, I would like to address the main complaint of the patient, that is hearing loss. Due to lockdown, many patients are working on from home with headphones and hearing loss have recently increased a lot. So there are different types of hearing loss. Presentation can be sudden hearing loss. It can be progressive and slow hearing loss, or it can be fluctuating hearing loss. Like they have hearing loss for few days or a day or few hours, and then later on after few weeks or a month, it repeats again. Any type of hearing loss. Thumb rule is not to treat the hearing loss at home. So immediately when you start feeling the symptoms of progressive hearing loss are that patients either they start feeling some sound in the ear, like queen sound in the ear at night time especially, or maybe they are like sitting in the meetings, they are not able to listen to everybody. When two, three people are speaking at a time, they have difficulty understanding the words. They do listen to the words, but they have difficulty understanding the words. When they are going into some place where there is a lot of noise, like in some concert or some traffic area, they are not able to do conversation with the concerned person. And these are the beginning signs of the hearing loss. And they do not present with particularly the loss of hearing. People around you may tell you that you are listening less these days. So do not think that they are just making things. It is a reality. Take it as reality. Even if you do not have the hearing loss, please visit the doctor. If you have the symptoms or somebody near to you is saying that you are listening less these days. And sudden hearing loss, like you get up in the morning and you suddenly had a hearing loss, that's an alarm. Come to the doctor. It can be some neurological problem too. If by chance you are having fluctuating hearing loss from last few months and you have not shown to your doctor, it is a time to visit your doctor, because that fluctuating hearing loss can have some reasons behind it, which can lead to permanent hearing loss later. So this is the thing which I would like to tell, that how they can come to the doctor for the hearing loss. Now, we will continue with the hearing loss topic further, that patients do ask what type of headphones they should use. See, there are two things. One is the earplugs, one is headphones. So if we compare both of them, headphones are 1,000 times better than the earphones. Reason behind, when we are using the headphones, so it is cutting the surrounding noise, due to which patients, they expose themselves less number of decibels listening while listening from the headphones. But when they are using the earplugs, they cannot cancel the surrounding sound, so they tend to increase the volume and they expose themselves to loud sounds for longer number of hours. One. Second, the headphones are, they do not disturb the normal aeration of the ear canal inside, so they help in maintaining the normal health of the ear. But earplugs, it leads to blockage of the ear due to wax being impacted inside the ear. So headphones are definitely much better than the earphones, a good quality headphones with noise cancelling property. And then we can, patients do ask what type of sounds they should not be exposed. See, any sound which is above 85 decibel is unhealthy for any amount of time. Secondly, if you are talking about low frequency of sounds, if you are listening to low frequency of sound, your ear have to work more to listen to that particular sound. Again, anything less than 25 or 20 decibel is not healthy for your ear. So between 25 to 75 decibel is the healthiest decibels of the sounds which you should listen. And how to measure decibel? Your gadgets have the property to measure the decibels. And otherwise, like when we are going to the some machines at home, something which is going, some work going on, construction work going on around you, and some concerts, loud sounds, definitely you have to avoid all these sounds. So this is how we can maintain the hearing property, which is a normal function of the ear, by taking care of all these things. Thank you so much.